And we are underway. Blocks the shot.
All of those are blocked. Caught him with a punch. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He got tagged there.
Just missed with the left there. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Certainly showing off some good hands here tonight.
Hit him with the jab.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Yeah, ooh, these are what you say about my mother there, punches. Joe.
Punches blocked. Trying to establish that jab once again. Nice kick there by Edson Jr. Barboza.
That one hurt.
Ooh! Barboza's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by Connor. Nice body kick there.
He's taking some shots now.
Big left hand lands upstairs. Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
That's a hard hook.
Shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
He is going after it here.
Wow! He's got him hurt here. Wow. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, what a jab. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh, nice punch there by Edson Barboza. Now mixing one into the body. Under a minute now to go. McGregor gets hit by that kick to the body.
It's not just his speed, it's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous. And
whoa! He tagged it! He's in a lot of trouble. Huge uppercut misses. Body kick, look at that.
Stiff jab by Barboza.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Right on the button. Second round, straight ahead. So as good a round as you can draw up. He had the knockdown early. Great round there from Conor McGregor.
Big knockdown, very important, significant damage. Probably won the round. Let's see that again. And let's look.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Second round here.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Oh, he clipped him there. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
And he connects with the punch. Blocks the shot here, Joe. McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. How about that chin?
Good combination so far from both men. Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Oh, handing.
Be ready. He's looking to time with the kick.
Unable to land on the uppercut there, but now starting to use that reach advantage. Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something the Bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook. Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body. Nice punch there by Edson Jr. Barboza. Just misses there with the left. McGregor gets lit up by that straight punch. Barboza's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Wow.
Head kick.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Conor McGregor with some body shots. Oh, beautiful kick there. Man. Oh, he hurt him with that one. He's rocked. He hurt him bad.
Oh, huge shot there.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Good defense there.
He connected with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
He's looking to set that uppercut up.
Oh, big kick.
Seconds remain in round two.
Oh!
And that's the end of round number two. Oh, how about the end of that round? He got knocked down just before the horn, saved by the bell. So now back to the stool. He has only 60 seconds to recover. We'll see if physically he can keep himself in this fight.
Excellent strike here. Lands on.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Third round underway.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
McGregor's shot is blocked. Nice punch there by Edson Jr. Barboza. He missed with that jab attempt there. Inside leg kick is good.
Oh, both men exchange.
Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Edson Barboza.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
Just missed with the huge kick.
Nice right hand.
Blocks the shot. Oh, beautiful lead kick is good there by Barboza.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Oh, lands another shot to the body. Beautifully placed as he continues to punish his
He tagged him. He hurt him. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Unable to connect with the right. Trying to hammer that lead leg. Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch. Oh!
He's in trouble right now.
Oh, straight right.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for. Try to take the judges out of it. He is lighting them up now. Try to establish that jab.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
30 seconds to go in this one. To boot. Seconds winding down in round three.
Rocked him with that right hand.
What a fight.
Fourth round.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Blocks the shot. Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to
Whoa! He nailed him! This could be it!
Man!
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Oh, very nice.
That shot blocked by Edson Jr. Barboza.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as
he... Oh! Kick! He hurt him! He is rocked!
That's a stiff jab there, and it again lands exactly at the intended target. And defensively, Joe, his approach here is leaving a lot to be desired. He's got to figure out a way to move that head and get it off of that center line. And he connects there. How about that shin? McGregor gets touched by that kick to the body. Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
Nice jab. Oh.
Big shot to the head. He's hurt. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight, and sometimes one can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. That shot is blocked by McGregor.
There's that jab.
Oh,
he's got hurt here.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. Body kick, look at that. Big shots.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Good body shot.
That cut is starting to get really bad, and they can stop this fight.
Joe, he missed with that straight right attempt. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Buzzer sounds for the end of round four, 20 minutes in the books. All right, so the round is over. There is the horn, but not before he got a huge knockdown. A great round from McGregor.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. And
All right, guys, last round. You ready?
Fifth and final round. Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, straight to the body by Connor. Pretty nice.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Wow. Oh, big right hand there.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh.
Big kick to the liver. He's down.
And really starting to make these shots count.
Trying to spin to the back.
McGregor gets back up. All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Tries the flying knee to no avail.
Big left hand! He's got to be careful here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He blocks the punch. Less than 3 minutes to go now in this fifth and final round. Straight right. McGregor. So clock starting to become a factor here. Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Just misses with the jab there.
That one hurt.
So unguarded right into the pocket, and as such, he leans right into that uppercut, left the head wide open, and I'm not sure how many more of those, Joe, he's going to be able to take. Let's see if he gets the hands up, tries to circle out, and get that head off the center line. Oh!
He's rocked! Oh, very nice.
Wow!
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh. Wow! Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Lands with a right
hand. Right to the liver. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Oh, big left. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
What a fight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at this kick.
The official decision is now in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest.
49-45.
Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, the notorious Conor McGregor!
So the notorious...